Just ended this young kid's career.
Look at our cameraman.